Neville Chamberlain a large-hearted tribute. The Palais des Academies in Brussels is the meeting place of the nine-power conference in a further attempt to bring peace to the Far East. The Chinese delegates are headed by Mr Wellington Koo, who wants peace, but not peace at any price. Mr Litvinov represents Russia. For France, Mr Delbos, the foreign minister, and Mr Anthony Eden himself attends to urge Britain's view and to find means of bringing the unhappy Sino-Japanese conflict to an end.